this is another broadcast that I'm bringing you guys of American Truck Simulator, because obviously this is the one game I do play, and I will be playing a few other games coming up relatively soon, so bear with me, guys. So, and as you guys see right here, my character is a level 715, which that's only due to because of me cheating, obviously. There we go. So, here we go. We're actually going to go jump into the game. Check, check, check. Okay, so. So, if you guys actually want to know what I'm using for mods right now, I do have quite a few here. I did put some truck engines in there. I put the 139 Mack E9 V8, the Scania open pipe low idle V8, quite a few different packages, a 10,000 horsepower engine for all trucks, which I don't know if that really even exists, but if it does, it's fucking cool. I do have AI safety patience mod on. Drive safely, air brakes, obviously. Bunch of engine mods, so. But the main ones that I do use a lot of trailer skins. And yes, I do have the Blue Angel Viper 2 389. Which I haven't bought that truck yet, but actual day and night times, Amazon trailer, Pepsi trailers, Amazon dry van. As I said, I've got a bunch of different trailers. One of my main ones, I have the Jeff Bezos Money and XP mod, which is working for 136, 137. Works for this too. Simple, no damage. I've got an N14 Jake brake sound. SISL CB radio. Matter of fact, I might actually go back into the Steam Workshop and see if I could get a Cobra. What's that in? Just out of curiosity. Okay, that was in UI and maps for the map combination. Hey, what's up, Brody Roberts? How you doing, my dude? Like I said, just going through my mods real quick. SISL, gotta find that. That's a little bit older. Got a lot of mods, man. I know. And a lot of them I don't use. Way too fucking many. Trust me on that. Like I said, I do like using my real life stuff. But like I said, I got an SISL CB radio that I'm actually going to be putting into my truck soon. Real companies mods and shops mods, billboards. Real American gas stations, real advertisements. I like my shit real. So, how's your day going, my brother? SISO. Where's that mod? Okay, that would be tuning parts. Alright. There we go. So we're just going to jump right in. And if you can't see, I do have my FPS on right now through my Xbox dashboard. So all right, let's see, what do I got here? Jobs. Let's look at external jobs. And trust me, you're gonna realize. Oh, hell yeah, you did. Okay, so let's see. Ooh. I got 19 hours. That's not that bad of a drive. Screw it, let's do it. Actually, let's do the Bakersfield. Let's do the one to Dolls. Let's just do it. Let's have some fun with this. Get a little bit of a trip out of this. Oh, come on now. There we go. Okay, so we're driving about 6 miles out. Yes, I do cheat a little bit here, so feel free with me, guys. Razz me on a little bit. Okay, so I gotta make a lap. Righty. Because I am actually a horrible driver in person, so I don't recommend riding with me if I am driving in real life. There we go. Oh my look. See? I told you I was a horrible driver. Trying to pay attention to the... Oh, here we go. You know what? Let's leave it up a little bit. So how are you doing, Mr. Brody? Oh, come on. Oh, you stupid garbage. I missed it. Let's see. Let's go to 4 or 2. Should have known it was the dealership. Here we go. How's your day going, Mr. Brody? There we go. And yes, I am actually using a controller. So, bear with me. So how's all everybody's stream going, or how's everybody's day going? I'm going a little over the speed limit, but just bear with me. I keep forgetting we're not on the expressway. If you guys are actually having a hard time hearing the game, just ask me to turn it up. I will do it for you guys. Matter of fact. Let's see. Right here. Let's turn that audio up a little bit. See if it makes a hell of a difference. Here we go, getting on the E-way, 55. It's just like Sammy said, Sammy Hagar said, I just can't drive, no 55. I'm getting about 130 frames. Oh shit. Nice. Gotta focus a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna drop about 65 on the E-way. I know I'm breaking laws. But can't break no laws if there ain't no laws. You know how it is. Yes, sir, going from Bakersfield all the way up to Dulles, Oregon. Even keep the stream going, like it's only a little over 750 miles, depending on how long this stream goes for. I might actually take a run to Seattle. You guys are actually a little bit more active. So feel free, be active, be friends, let's all stay positive, have fun, that's what we're all about. Am I the only one in here?
Yep.
Okay, so sometimes I do sit here and I do talk to myself a little bit, but like I said, hopefully I do get some people in here. Might make it for a funner day. The sound here, so bear with me, guys. There we go. Get a little bit more better sound here. let him in. Brody. My dude. Glad to hear you're doing good. Oh, come on. I was gonna say, what time is it where you're at, my dude? Only 5:30 here. Come on. Dude was correct. What was I correct about? Maybe turned out. Okay, let's turn it down a little bit. There we go, slight bit. That sound a little better, my dude. Like I said, I'm actually calling my chat on my phone right now. So, I was gonna say, Crayon, what time is it where you're at, my dude? Trying to drive all right. Not hitting anything yet. Believe it or not, I was actually going to go, it was either going to be this or I was actually going to try to get joined a 5M server on GTA, so. I think I might actually. Yeah, I don't fiddle too much with OBS. I usually just try to let everything go with it. Dude got to go soon. Bedtime and all that. Yeah, I hear you, my dude. I hear you there. I'm about 5 hours out on that. I call myself, so. Well, accept your friend request now, though. Alright, I appreciate it, Crayon. Feel free, hit me up. Hit me up in the stream anytime I actually do go live, which lately I'm going live like every night, so. So, have a good night, my friend. God damn it, smashed my truck up. Even though I've got. Appreciate y'all coming in. You have a good rest, my friend. Like I said, I might be back on tomorrow. So if you guys actually want to join me in chat, feel free. Might even try to get Truckers MP going sometime in the near future, which I'm gonna have to really dial myself back on that. So I hope y'all are having a great day. Be safe, enjoy life, but stay COVID free, guys, and have fun. Which I'm about 430 miles out. I just do that.
Thank you.
Never taking it. It's kind of a weird way to go. guys actually want to see. I'm going all the way up to the Dallas. On a road that I've never taken before, so bear with me, guys.
have pro mods on? Or performance mode on? Okay, so we're gonna go back in here.
what, and that means I'm just outside of where I started this year. Definitely think it's possible. Okay, so let's get the tube going. Oh, guys, we got it. So, how long was this stream? Show results now. Definitely going from 7:15 up to something else. So, just over 1 million XP. Not bad. Could be bringing this up to about 1,000. Hopefully. Nope. Only 850, but fuck it, made 2.9, almost 3 million. off that deal, so I feel pretty damn good about that. So that being said, guys, I'm going to get off here, so have a great day, stay positive, have fun, and do you, and be healthy doing it. So keep yourself fresh, have a great day, and I'm out. Laters.